In Grand Rapids, please put your hands together for these.